Hi, Blockchain Visionaries. I'm George Levy. I'm currently at Miami International Airport, and right now I'm interviewing Maurice Jenkins, Director of Information Technology and Telecommunications for Miami International Airport. Thank you very much, Maurice, for this opportunity to interview. Your presentation was phenomenal. Thank you.
It's a pleasure to be here. I'm glad for the invitation, and I'm glad we could play host. You know, blockchain means a lot. It's morphing within the industry, and we really need to see what can actually be applied to the air transport industry. So it means a lot to airports globally.
One of the things I found most fascinating about your presentation, I did not know that $30 billion worth of impact Miami International Airport has on the economy.
Yeah, we are the largest economic engine in Miami-Dade County. One in five jobs actually derives from this airport. I think we're almost one of the largest economic engine for the state of Florida. People want to come to Miami. Miami is a place that you want to be, and it's not just passengers. It's passengers and cargo. The quality of life here is also good. So within that, it brings innovation. It brings technology. It brings an influx of new services, new supply chains. It brings new innovation. And how can we actually encapsulate all of that and distribute that as more value add for being in this great state and in this great city?
You know, another thing I found fascinating about your presentation was actually this concept of flight chain. Mm-hmm. And you actually presented how you were bringing together all these separate entities just working together under flight chain. Tell me more about that.
Well, one of the things that we actually looked at is finding data that wasn't really compromising to anyone, because, you know, data is king, and everyone's very restrictive of how much data they want to share. It's almost like the intellectual property thing. So flight data is relatively, it's available, easily available, but how do you collapse all of that to have one true empirical instance of the truth and give that back to the traveling public so they can actually make good, conservative decisions, they can manage their travel? Because time is money, and you don't want them to miss a connection, you don't want them to miss a flight, and they have to be able to properly plan and plan effectively. And we saw that as a good opportunity of instituting that. And I think the impetus of it was, I think someone came through an airport and had that instance in which they saw two different instances of the same information that they were inaccurate and subsequently missed their flight. So that's value. What does that mean? If you're going to business deal, if you're going on vacation with the family, it means a lot. So we just took that one instance and realized it was great value that came out of it, not monetarily, but from a service provisioning standpoint.
No, I think one of the fascinating things is that actually when you piece it together with a $30 billion impact on the economy, mm-hmm. any little mistake could have a massive impact on the economy. Beyond that, one of the things that I found fascinating about it was when you were talking about the concept of blockchain and actually like being able to add it into many of these processes that currently are separate and just legacy systems. And how are you planning on putting all this together?
Well, for us, we're looking at, as I mentioned before, and we talked about what's going on between ACI, which is Airports Council International, and looking at data standards. When I mentioned ACRIS, we're trying to look at establishing a data standard model for all airports to adopt globally. And by doing so, it'll eliminate some of that, what we're dealing with today. If not, you have too many disparate data sources that's inconsistent and hard to merge. And we want to eliminate that. We want to make this as simple as possible.
Well, that's fascinating. Maurice, thank you so very much for sharing that
My
with
pleasure.
Us. And for anybody that's interested, Maurice Jenkins, Director of Information Technology and Telecommunications for Miami International Airport.
I hope you enjoyed this video and that you learned something in the process. I bring you brand new videos every single week, so make sure to subscribe to this channel. And if you have any questions or comments, please leave them below. I would love to hear from you. Until next time, I'm George Levy. We're changing the world, one blockchain at a time. See you next time.